Welcome everyone, this is Joe Smoke Gaming, and we're doing another run here in America Truck Simulator. We are running a few mods here today. First, as you know, we got the Viper 389 here, the most popular truck known in the game. This is in the Steam Workshop. Please don't download it off of the third party sites, you know, they will never get updated. This is the one true place to get it at, is on the Steam Workshop. I added a bunch of, you know, LED lights over here. LED lights on my air cleaners and on my deck steps, which actually, I didn't know that there was an option for your deck plate steps. When I seen that, I was really happy. So I added, you know, another set of steps back there. Added more LED lights back there as well. The trailer we are hauling today is by AMT, which was just uploaded to the Steam Workshop. It is the quad dump axle truck. Again, that was uploaded today on Steam Workshop. So go check that out. It looks amazing. By AMT. It's like the East Trail Dump. I can't remember the exact name, but it's like one of the most recent mods that was uploaded. Day Cab Trucking by Lucasi, I want to say, which is also on the Steam Workshop. Also, just the FYI, you need Smarty's wheel pack in order for this mod to work. I kept trying to get this load about three times, and I even made a comment in the Steam Workshop saying that this mod keeps crashing my game. You know, I checked the game log and then it said something about the wheels. So I looked at the wheels and I tried changing out, because I figured, you know, because I selected Bridgestone, that maybe need to select the SCS ones. But no, that didn't work. So finally, when I went back to the mod, I just happened to look over, and it says that the required item you do need is Smarty's wheel pack. So if you are crashing, that's probably why. It took me three or four times to figure that out. But nonetheless, today's
Santa Cruz from
the San Rafael. So sit back and enjoy the ride.